Japanese news, Ken Jennings revealed he spoke with Alex Trebek the night before he died on November 7, 2020. Alex wants Ken Jennings to be the host of Jeopardy. The next day, November 8, 2020, Alex Trebek sadly passed away. All right? What's good? That's the latest news from Jeopardy. Oh, so sad. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.